Now a special guest on Weekend Update, here with her predictions for 1989, is celebrated astrologer Jean Dixon. Happy New Year, Jean.
Happy New Year to you too, Dennis.
Now, Jean, first I have to read this brief disclaimer, if I could. The following segment is intended for entertainment purposes only. It is of no known scientific value. We ask that you not take this seriously for even a moment, the inane, ludicrous sham that is astrology, okay?
Thank you, Dennis. I have some very exciting predictions for this year.
All right, Jean, George Bush, what about him?
Oh, I see a lot of success for George Bush by May, Dwayne. But he has a big task ahead of him, Dundee. And he must approach it properly. If he listens to the right advice, then he is sure to have a successful year. But, and this is very important, if President Burns heeds the wrong advice, then he will be less successful, Dixie. But if he makes the right decisions, then it'll pay off big for him.
Okay, Jean, what do you see for Don Johnson and Melanie Griffith?
Oh, yes, Don Jackson has quite a year ahead of him. But he has to be very careful, Sandy, because I predict he will have a very big hit film this year if he chooses the right script. If that happens, Dimitri, it will pay off big for him. But, and this is very important, if he chooses the wrong script, Dennis, then things will not go as well for him and his lovely bride, Mrs. Gibble.
What about rumors of a baby for the happy couple?
It will happen, driver. I predict that... No, wait, no, wait, I'm gonna predict it here. I do. I predict that Dan and Felicity will have a child. And this is very important, if they have sex together and not use any protection at all.
All right, Jean, boy or girl?
It will be a boy, Daryl.
Really, a boy?
Boy, yes, yes. And, and this is very important. If the chromosomes are XY.
Okay, thank you, Jean.
Thank you, Gergo.
Thank you, Jean Dixon. I'm not sure Jean can see the top line on the eye chart, much less the future.